What's up, everybody? This is Rob Shack. So today we're doing the next video in my Burnout 3 Takedown series. We are going to be using a supercar, and we are going to be doing a road rage event. So be sure to like, subscribe, comment, and share. Help me get to 1,000 subs, hoping to get there by the end of the year. And as of right now, only 8% of my viewers are subbed. And if that changes, I will stop talking about being subbed. And my goal is to get to 1,000, and I'll keep going after that. So thank you all so much for watching, though. It's a very fun time to do these videos. They're a blast. So we're doing road rage, which is just destroy everything that is in the race. A lot of other cars here. Strangely enough, they spawned me very far behind them all. It's weird. But we'll just go ahead and start shoving people, and hopefully we'll get some action here. I love this game, though. It's very fun. I mean, I've bashed face-offs for a long time, but they are terrible, but you know, they make sense. They honestly do. So I just got annihilated. Oh yeah, I forgot. I feel like I actually try not to crash too much, because yeah, if you crash too much, you can no longer take a hit. So yeah. Let's try to push one of these two people. Getting just shoved all over the place right now. So fortunately, if you like, they're really lenient about the psych out medal. They just kind of will just throw that at you, like anytime something happens. They're just like, yeah, sure, psych out, that's fine. But which I find hilarious. But yeah, road rage is very fun. You just destroy everybody in the lobby all the time, and it's great. It's very simple. Just happened there. I've actually never seen that before. I think because I went back around and it just reset me, I don't think it even counted as a crash. That was very interesting. But you basically just kind of have to be destroying everybody constantly, because you have to get so many crashes. So like they're very serious about, like, you cannot like take a lot of time. If you like start getting destroyed like I am right now, it makes it much harder. Oh, that dude was actually taken down. I just went into him hard because I thought he was somebody I needed to hit, but he was already in that position, so that's fine. But that's a thing there. I think I just got killed. So yeah, we'll let it go from here. But yeah, enjoy the road rage. That's very fun. Crashing, it's just the best. Enjoy it. Peace.